had my dinner yet. It'll put me right. Please tell us another thing, though.
Helga! Do not fraternize with the prisoner.
I was just asking if he is comfortable, Herr Flick.
Comfortable? That is hardly the idea. Now, go and fetch my overall. I do not wish to get blood on my trench coat.
Yes. Oh,
well, is the sparrow ready to sing?
He has said nothing yet, Hagenau.
What do you have to say for yourself? Name, rank, number? Come on, we have not got all day. We know you are a spy. And you know what we do with spies. First, we find spies as we found you.
Find spies.
Then, we shepherd them to our headquarters. As we shepherded you here,
shepherd spies.
And when we have finished with them, we mince them up.
Mince spies.
Look.
Yeah, Hagenra.
Shut up.
Yeah, Hagenra.
Still nothing to say? Maybe this will loosen your tongue. You may find it boring. Flick, you may laugh now.
Ah, it's a fine joke, Herr General. Maybe he should brace himself.
Maybe we should wait a bit. This is such fun. There is nothing like torture to liven things up. Maybe, though, maybe we should have a little drink before we continue.
Yeah, this is an excellent idea, Herr General. I have some fine schnapps in my room. Helga, come and guard the prisoner.
Yes, Herr Flick.
Herr General and I will go to my quarters for a drink. You will guard the prisoner.
That is good.
Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler!
Office hours.
I am sorry, Heffley. General. The resistance came while you were out. Rescued the prisoner.
Well, perhaps they were not going to say anything anyway. Maybe we should return to your excellent schnapps.
Yeah, Herr General.
Excuse me,
General. Yes, you can come too, Helga. There will be a lot of washing up when we have finished.
Come, Helga. Well, if you
should she ever go with either for me?
You know that Von Klinkerhoffen sent it to Herr Hitler.
Yes, Evelyn.
Now, Gruber has just confirmed it to me.
Confirmed what?
That the painting that Hitler has is not the original that I plan to send him. It is a forgery.
But he has a painting, and it is a good forgery.
Yeah, but that is the point. It is a forgery. Herr Hitler will have it checked by the experts. They will be able to tell the truth.
I still don't see why you are looking worried. If Hitler finds out the painting is a forgery, he will tell General von Klinkerhoffen, who in turn will bring Gruber. You are not implicated.
Not until von Klinkerhoffen starts to question Gruber. He is weak. He will break down immediately. He will confess that I asked him to paint the copy, the forgery, and that I have the original.
Well, so what are you going to do?
Von Klinkerhoffen has not told anyone in authority how he came across the painting. If he is out as a picture, I am not implicated. I will have to kill Herr General.
But what about Gruber? Would it not be easier to get rid of him?
I still need Gruber. And anyhow, I've grown to like him. Unlike Herr General.
So how will you kill the General?
I have cunningly secreted a small device in my walking stick, with which, with one swift action, will fire a poison dart at the victim, like so.
No, Herr Flint, I believe you. Where will you carry out your plan?
At Rene's wedding. It will be the perfect opportunity.
It's going to be a sad wedding.
You know, go on. Who's teaching us prose? If you ever change your preferences, you could do a lot worse than little Maria. I have a lot to offer a man, you know.
I can see that, Maria, and I will keep that in mind, but
my heart has been broken, and I don't know whether I ever meant.
I know what you mean.
Allen!
Look out, he's a general! Allen!
Go!
General! Nice to see you. I hope you're in good spirits.
I'm in exceedingly good spirits, Gruber. And all because of this. This is the Iron Cross. It arrives this morning from the Führer himself for services to the Third Reich. He will sit over there.
I will fetch your drinks, General. Tonight, they are on the house.
Oh, this is good. They hold on the house for that arch.
Rene, Edith, good evening.
Helga.
Helga and I have bought you a small gift to remind you of us.
It is a pair of matching handcuffs.
Oh,
wonderful. His and hers. Oh,
What is that noise?
It is the gate.
Snapple. Thank you.
Yes, which I want you to meet. Oh my God. Crabtree, you may.
Thank you. What we've got here is something very special. It's something that doesn't happen in any other golf club in this country. And it's only brought about by the people who are here. People like Elaine and all the people who put effort in this. I was going to be in this originally until tragic circumstances took over my life, sort of thing. And I would like to say a very special thank you to you all for coming tonight and supporting the club. It means so much to us, and it gives us an opportunity to move forward and create what is great about this club. And what we have to do is keep this club going, and we have to build on what we have, this nucleus of fantastic people. And I want to really sincerely thank you, and I think that was superb. I'll be here tomorrow night. The only unfortunate thing is I'm not participating in it. But
that's fortunate.
Yeah, because I would have been doing that can-can, and that was the one thing I was really pleased to get out of tonight. But sincerely, I would like to thank all the people who have supported the whole thing. The whole cast have been absolutely brilliant. It's taken us 9 months, I would say, effectively, to put this together. And, I mean, you can see what's actually being built. Peter Pan last year, this year, absolutely superb. Thank you so much for coming along. It's a real privilege to be in your company. Thank you.
Hitler has not had a picture with the fallen Madonna, but it'll be blue. This is the time to make a mistake. No? So, we are going to sell the picture with the fallen Madonna, not blah. If anybody would like to make a bid for this genuine,
original copy. No, it is a real one. This is the one that nearly lost the war. Can I start at 50p? Or 5 francs? Whatever's first.
2p.
2p. Or not 2p. I beg your pardon, sir.
£20.
Do we accept English money?
I do.
£20 would be good enough for me. 20. Sit down. Well, sit down. You're beautiful with your ginger hair. Who has got loads of money? Jerry! Another German! Jerry the German!
Alan, he wasn't bidding, he just wanted some more food.
That is Jerry.
Ooh, what do you have for 30
now? 90!
What was that on dessert? £30.
Oh,
£30. £30, too, let's get silly.
It is an original.
It is original.
The artist is in the room.
Oh!
Right inside the back of it for you.
£30 going once. £30 coming twice.
35.
Who said 35? Oh. 35!
I was always going like, "Arr!"
but you tell me where we go from here.
Everybody goes up.
What are you doing here?
I don't know, you told me to come up. None of that. Yeah,
give
right.
It to him and he'll give it to you.
Being the owner of this cafe.
What did you say?
Barry, do you want
yes. Before we do anything else, without these we would have nothing. We would have, well, not you. Mike,
you have
been, you have seen us through thick and thin.
Yes, especially when you think we
he has been every character possible. We love him dearly.
Yes.
You and Robert. Well,
yes, I don't
care. And now...
What's that? That's not good.
It's bigger than it looks, really.
Yes, it's bigger than it looks.
It's a balloon.
Oh, it is a balloon. From everybody here who appreciates everything you've done, and we beg you, do not retire.
Wonderful cast, because it has taken a long time to get this show on the road. I think about
40 years.
It's been over a year, but they're all golfers turned actors. I kept saying they are just golfers, but they're not. You are all actors. You're amazing. I'm really, really proud of all of you. I really am. I'm proud of the work that they've achieved. We've done how many nights? 5 nights. They're all shattered. I'm shattered. They're all shattered. But we've done 5 nights on this run, and they have, every house has been so appreciative of everything they've done. They put a lot of time in, a lot of effort. We started off with 5 members, I think. We needed 18, and we didn't think we'd achieve that from the golf club. I really wanted them all to be members of the golf club, so that, because we were doing it for Izaak Walton and to raise some money. And so we did want them all to be golfers. We've adopted 2 non-golfers. Well, Jill as well, 3. I didn't, can't believe we got Jill singing. One by one, we've adopted them. Ken just came to pick Anne up one night and he was in. And people were wary every time they came near me. But we got the cast. And I think we've put on a wonderful show.
Yeah.
I hope you agree. And I've just got one thing. Jill, this week, has done amazing. She's done all the food, as well as acting and singing and doing everything. So, I have had it from the harbour master.
Now listen very carefully.
Our spies in Berlin have sent us some very important information. They have discovered the reason General von Klickenhoffen is here in Lyon. He has been sent by Hitler to recover the painting of the fallen Madonna with the boobies by Van Klomp.
What? Yes, Hitler knows it is here, and he wants it back. Whoever has it will be shot as a warning to others.
I know what you
The lights are flashing! Never mind that now! Get everybody!
What is happening?
The British are calling! Take your positions behind the bar! Everybody! Quickly!
It is a new equipment! Isn't it amazing? It is the latest thing! Virtually undetectable! The aerial is in Madame Edith's hat, and the receiver is in Madame Fanny's ear trumpet!
I can hear something, but it is not very clear.
It needs to be tuned in. Madame, you must rotate the aerial. It is good.
That is better. I can get the message now.
What are they saying, Fanny?
I have got it. Oh, yes, I have got it.
Do not give it to yourself. That is all other bits.
They say they have heard of General von Klinkerhoven's arrival in Novion. He is wanted for all manner of war crimes. They are instructing us to assassinate him.
Assassinate him?
Yes.
What? You mean dead?
Yes.
That is the usual way to assassinate somebody.
This is terrible.
It is terrible. It is war. The one thing is certain. General von Klinkenhoffen will have to go.
No, no, you're upsetting the patrons! Maria, take them all upstairs for coffee!
Yes,
this is... ladies and gentlemen, I am... Well, we will have to have a break now because of this. Please, the ladies will be pleased to serve you with your drinks. And all I can do is apologize. Spied word.
Now listen very carefully. I will say this only words. Our spies in Berlin have sent us a very important information. They have discovered the reason von Klinkenhoffen is here in New York. He has been sent by Hitler to recover the painting of the fallen Madonna with the big boobies by Van Klomp.
Yes. Hitler knows it is here, and he wants it back. And whoever has it will be shot as a warning to others. What's going on, Rene?
I found out the real reason why Von Klinkenhoffen is in Lyon. There's no time for that now. The British are calling now!
That is a signal!
That is a signal! Get everyone in their places, quick! The British are calling! The lights are flashing everywhere!
What is happening? What is happening?
It is a new equipment! Isn't it amazing? It is the latest thing, virtually undetectable. The aerial is in Madame Media's hat, and the receiver is in Madame Fanny's ear trumpet.
It is amazing.
I can hear something, but it is not very clear.
It needs to be tuned in. Madame, you must rotate the aerial. What is it? Rotate it.
What? That is better. I can hear the message now.
What are they saying, Fanny?
I have got it. Oh yes, I have got it.
Well, don't give it to yourself. It is all I admit.
They say they have heard of General von Klinkenhoffen's arrival in Nubion. He is wanted for all manner of war crimes. They are instructing us to assassinate him.
Assassinate him?
Yes.
You mean dead?
Yes.
That is the usual way to assassinate somebody.
This is terrible.
It is terrible. It is war. The one thing is certain. General von Klinkenhoffen will have to go.
No, 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 no. You're upsetting the patrons. Get them walking out. Listen, I'm terribly... Get them all upstairs, Maria, for a cup of coffee.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, gentlemen. Oh, this is terrible to talk about things like that when you're having gone. Not that you're near yet, have you? Well, we will serve it now. The ladies will be around with the drinks, and we let's hope you enjoy it. Oh, yes! I got it from the harbour master! Yes, the coast is clear.
You forgot
that. What are you doing? Edith! I cannot allow this Mr. Lovely Undertaker. He cannot take your hand. I, Edith.
No.
Oh, no. I'm the one who loves you.
Oh, Rene.
Yes, Edith. I get down on my bended knees. Yeah. What's doing this? Your hand in my age.
Where have you gone, Rene?
I am down here. Will you marry me?
I don't know what to say.
Don't do it, Edith. This man is nothing but trouble.
But Mother, he needs the love of a good woman. And I am that woman. Yes, Rene, I will marry you.
Edith, what have you done?
Ray, what have you done?
Oh my God! What have I done?
I wish you both all happiness.
What are you doing?
I have to go now, Rene. I have an appointment to have
me. I am going to ask Mr. Clair, will you be my best man?
It would be an honor, Rene.
I thought I'd be in my grave before I saw my Edith's body again.
Is it not exciting? What is that cat doing here? Get out! You're going.
I forgot it.
What are you doing? Edith, I cannot allow it. This Mr. the Undertaker will have to attend to himself before I allow him to propose to you, the woman that I love. Yes, Edith. I, Rene, get on my bending knees to ask you, Edith, for your hand in my arms.
Have you gone,
Rene? I'm down here. Will you marry me?
Edith, don't do it. This man is nothing but trouble.
But Mother, he needs the love of a good woman, and I am that woman. Yes, Rene, I will marry you.
Edith, what have you done?
Rene, what have you done?
Oh my God, what have I done?
I wish you both all happiness.
Where are you going?
I have to go now, Rene. I have an appointment with Flair.
Flair, quick!
Mr. Leclerc, will you be my best man?
Oh, Rene, it will be an honor.
Really?
You know, I thought I would be in my grave before I saw my Edith married again.
Don't get me excited. I said you must be delighted.
From the shirt, man. We must go.
One minute, a man is alive and well, and then the next.
Live bullet happened to be big enough though from the hands of the So?
Missed? How can he missed? A firing squad is made up of marksmen.
Ah, Otto used to be marksman. That's the last Christmas party.
You mean?
Yes.
You?
Yes.
And he?
Yes.
And so he?
Yes.
On purpose?
Yes.
Somebody just shoot!
Please give this man Edith my compliments.
She put down well in the duck. Duck casserole.
But so we did not shoot you again?
Oh, it's a law, Rene. They'll have one shot. Then they'll set me free. I'm a free man, Rene.
Oh, Gruber, I am so bleeding. Yes, and things are looking up for me also. One minute a man is alive and well, and the next, poof. What the hell are you doing here? You're dead! You must be a ghost! No, 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 thank you, I believe you. How did you escape? I heard you being shot.
Stroke of luck, really. As you know, in a firing squad, there is only one live bullet. All the rest are blanks. And the soldier with the live bullet has had to be beat off, though, from the bandit.
So?
He missed.
He missed? How could he miss? A firing squad is a smart man.
Ah, Otto used to be marked. It's his Christmas party.
You mean you?
Yes.
And he?
Yes.
And so he?
Yes.
On purpose?
Yes.
So what did you shoot?
Please present this.
Look, I'm getting it out. Madam Edith, compliments. It should go down well in the duck casserole. Thank you.
But why didn't I shoot you again?
Ah, it's a law, Rene. They're allowed one shot, and then you have to set me free. I'm a free man, Rene.
Gruber, I am so pleased. I am so...
Things are looking up for me.
Come for me, your shot. And the next... Boom! I believe you. I heard you being shot. How did you escape?
Struck a blood, really. As you know, in a firing squad, there's only one live bullet. All the rest are blanks. It just so happened that the soldier with the live bullet was big Otto from the Thompson.
So?
He missed.
How can he miss? A fighting squad is made up of marksmen!
Ah, Otto was a marksman, but after last Christmas party,
I mean you?
Yes.
And he?
Yes.
And so he?
Yes.
On purpose?
Yes.
What did he shoot?
He shot the duck I've forgotten to put in here.
I am so pleased. I am so, so pleased.
They'll stop talking to you. I haven't had my dinner yet. Stop talking.
me right off. Please tell them everything you know.
Helga! Do not fraternize with the prisoner!
I'm just asking if she is comfortable.
Comfortable? That is hardly the idea. Now, go and fetch my overall. I do not wish to get blood on my trench coat.
Yes, I do.
Help! Is the sparrow ready to sing?
She has said nothing yet.
What do you have to tell us? What is your name, your rank, your number? Nothing to say? We know you are a spy. And you know what we do with spies. First, we find spies as we found you.
Find spies.
Then, we shepherd them to our headquarters, as we shepherded you here.
Shepherd spies.
And when we have finished with them, we mince them up.
Mince spies.
Oh my God.
So, is the sparrow ready to sing?
She has said nothing yet.
What do you have to say for yourself? Name, rank, number. Come on, we have not got all day. We know you are a spy. And you know what we do with spies. First, we find spies as we found you.
Find spies.
Then, we shepherd them to our headquarters as we shepherded you here.
Shepherd spy.
Then when we have peace with them, we mince them up.
Mince spy. Yeah, hey, General.
Shut up.
Yeah, hey, General.
Still nothing to say? Maybe this will loosen your tongue. You may find it boring. Click, you may laugh now.
Maybe she should brace herself.
Maybe we should wait a bit. This is such good fun. There's nothing like torture to liven things up. I think before we continue, we should have a drink.
Ah, that is a good idea, Herr General. I have some fine schnapps in my room. Helga! Come and guard the prisoner.
Yes, Herr
General. Herr General and I will go to my quarters for a drink.
That is good.
You will stay here and you will guard the prisoner.
Yes, Herr Flick.
That is good.
Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
What is happening?
Put your hands in the oar, this is a rude.
What is it you want? What are you doing?
We have come to shave our fronds.
Be silent. We must leave immediately before he does his return.
Helga! Is everything all right?
I am just a little tied up at the moment, Herr Flick.
Come on.
We must go.
Quick. You must sing. Listen.
To say nothing anyway. Let us return to your excellent schnapps.
Yeah, Herr
General. Excuse me, Herr General, what about me?
Yeah, you can come too. There will be a lot of washing up when we have finished.
Wish to get blood on my trench coat.
Well, ready to send?
He has said nothing yet, Hagenna.
What do you have to say for yourself? Name, rank, number? Come on, we have not got all day. We know you are a spy. And you know what we do with spies? First, we find spies as we found you.
Find spies.
Then, we shepherd them to our headquarters as we shepherded you here.
Shepherd spies.
And when we have finished with them, we mince them up.
Mince spies.
Look.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Still nothing to say? Maybe this will loosen your tongue. You may find it boring. Flip, you may laugh now.
Ah, it's a fine yoke, Herr General. Maybe he should brace himself.
Maybe we should wait a bit. This is such fun. There is nothing like torture to liven things up. Maybe so. Maybe we should have a little drink before we continue.
Yeah, this is an excellent idea, Herr General. I have some fine schnapps in my room. Helga, come and guard the prisoner. Herr General and I will go to my quarters for a drink. You will guard the prisoner.
That is good.
Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler!
Oh, what is happening?
Put your hands in the oar. This is a ruse.
What do you want?
We have come to shave our fronts.
Never during office hours.
I am sorry, Herr Flick. Hey, General, the resistance came while you were out and rescued the prisoner.
Well, perhaps they were not going to say anything anyway. Maybe we should return to your excellent schnapps.
Yeah, Herr General.
Excuse me,
yes, you can come too, Helga. There will be a lot of washing up when we have finished.
Come, Helga.
Well, honey, this is it. Today's the day. Very soon you'll be married to Edith, and I will be just a memory.
No, no, Evette, there is still hope for us.
How can there be? In a few hours' time, you'll be married.
I have an idea.
You do? What is it? Oh, tell me, Rene.
I cannot. It is a secret.
Oh, honey, please tell me. Tell me what it is. Tell me, please.
Oh, I would like to tell you, but it is very difficult. Oh, Evette.
Rene!
You stupid woman! Can you not see she was overcome with happiness? The occasion has got to her, and she fainted, and I was just massaging her back to life again.
Oh, but Rene, you are a lying
Thank you. What a hero!
Now, ladies and gentlemen, great experience from the bottom of the all the way from Paris, we have all the Moulin Rouge, the wonderful, the attractive, the beautiful, the high-kicking Can Can sisters! And now, ladies and gentlemen, the highlight of the evening, all the way from the Moulin Rouge in Paris, we have those fantastic, those beautiful, those unbelievable Can Can girls!
And you, Rene, would have been left a rich widower. Now,
Countess. I love another. Gruber! You heard what she says, everybody get out.